by our artistic director here at Porchlight. We're so excited to have you all here. We're so just overwhelmed to show you everything that our team has been working on.
Though, yes, it's a period piece in what we're talking about, in the context of the play. Yes, this play is about disease and death. The context of it, for me, this play is about life and love. It's completely opposite. Jonathan Larson wanted to write a love story about the people in his life. So that was really important to me, figuring out how are we going to do this in our version.
So this show, of course, represents a watershed moment in musical theater history. Many people can refer to this show as one of the big origins of rock-based musical theater shows. Of course, Hair had already happened. But we wouldn't have Mean Girls today, and we wouldn't have Legally Blonde if Rent did not exist. And I think one of the things that really impresses me about the impetus that Jonathan Larson had for the show was, while he did want to innovate, he was all about being authentic to who he was and creating something that was very much a personal love letter to his close community and his desire to be a part of the larger musical theater world. And so in the same way that this has been a love letter to his close personal friends, and I see this as an opportunity for each one of us to sign this as our own love letter to the community that we are surrounded by, to make the score our own. Obviously there are iconic musical moments that are strewn throughout the show, and we are finding ways to honor them while also being authentic to who we are. I'm not looking for impressions, I'm looking for who you are, because you are the people who were hand-picked to be a part of this project. So I'm just so grateful for the opportunity to craft this moment together and to discover what this, what our Rent is together. So thank you so much. This last piece is amazing. I'm super excited to push forward into the rest of our process.
Oh, here it is.
What's that?
No, it's that candy bar wrapper.
We could light the candle. Oh, what'd you do to my candle?
That was my last match.
Our eyes are lit just, thank God for the moon.
Maybe it's not the moon at all. I hear Spike Lee shooting down the street.
Bomba.